Today I'm going to talk to you about a mantra which is the mantra for divine love. The mantra goes like this. It goes, Aham Prema. Aham stands for I am, that is Sanskrit for I am, and Prema is divine love. This is a very powerful mantra. It's so simple and so short, but you will definitely feel something with this mantra over time. I mean, you may feel something right away. But over time, you'll definitely feel a very, very, very comfortable feeling in the heart. When I first experienced this, it was in front of a spiritual teacher that had embodied a lot of love himself. So you can just feel the waves of love emanating from this man and the humility and everything that goes with it. So Aham Prema is a very powerful mantra if you wish to know the nature of love, if you wish to experience love. I mean, a lot of us think that we know what love is, but the truth is a lot of us don't have a clue. We have business relationships and relationships that we think are all intimate, but there's nothing but condition and agreements and contractual sort of obligations with these other people. But it is not love. It's usually a relationship of convenience. So the deeper you go into love, the more you realize it's the giving it that feels great, it's not the receiving. So Aham Prema will help you realize this truth. It'll help you realize that your true nature is love, and it has no capacity to understand itself. It just is. There's nothing to understand. There's no reason for it to exist. It just does. The mind is really the enemy of the heart in many cases, that the mind will come up with all sorts of reasons of why not to love and why love should exist here and exist there. But the truth is, love exists regardless of whether you're capable of seeing it. Love is always there. So when you truly connect to love, the more you connect to love, the more you realize the nature of reality, because love and reality are one and the same. As Ramana Maharshi used to say, you know, the self and the heart are the same. There's no difference. So this mantra, Aham Prema, will help you realize this. It will help you connect to this beautiful energy. And as they say, love heals all. So this can be a very powerful healing modality for you as well. So, and of course, this isn't the only mantra for love. I mean, many of the Krishna mantras are great for this. The great Hare Rama, Hare Rama mantra is unbelievable. And Om Radha Krishnaya Namaha is an unbelievable mantra as well. So any of the Krishna mantras, I mean, there are many of them. They're great for realizing this happiness of love in the heart and this playfulness. So I'll chant this mantra 108 times like I've done with the other mantras. And you can sit and receive this energy, or you can chant it along with me. Silently is just as effective, if not more effective. So if you want to chant it inside your head, that's good. And then I will flow this energy to you just to empower it even more so you can really get a groove happening with this energy. So okay, Aham Prema, 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 aham prema. Good, it doesn't take too long. Very, very quick mantra, but very effective. So now, if you sit with your palms up, I'll flow this energy to you. You just have to receive. This will only be a few minutes, and may this do you the highest good. Good. That flowed quite nicely, so that's great. The viewers of this video must be very receptive to it. So, well, thanks for watching, and I'll post another video soon.